Artists have always been a part of St Kilda. The whole cultural vibe and buzz of St Kilda has been art and food and dining out.
This sculpture is called Portrait of My Mother, Portrait of the Artist's Mother. And people often ask me, you know, how can that be? And I say, well, if the chair is of her vintage, it's a found chair, and sitting on the seat of the chair is an enormous mass of tightly packed, beautifully laid out pieces of wood.